Yeah, my name is Ray Hicks. I go by Ace, Band of Brothers, Mrs. Claus. Tonight, Santa went crazy.
Okay, this is Brandon Nelson, Wicked Game, Team Lockdown, legal representation for C. Kringle, also known as Mr. Claus, in these divorce proceedings.
Audio cut right here, please.
Direction here is bad. And we'll be throwing Mrs. Claus under the bus with her divorce proceedings.
Perfect.
Go.
Chad Bourne, Junkyard Dogs. Mrs. Claus, Santa says you're on the bad boy list. We're coming to get you.
Sweet.
Go.
All right, Big D again here. This time it's for Mrs. Claus, me talking some smack. You know what? Get over yourself, sweet cheeks. Divorce a fat man. Move to Aruba. Get warm. Wear your red and white bikini and go get yourself some little hoochie.
I'm sorry for Mrs. Claus. She's just going to lose today. It's not going to happen for her. She's going to have to take her ass to the South Pole instead of the North Pole. But Santa Claus is going to get everything. Thank you.
My name's Fletcher. I'm from Brand of Brothers. And I'm going to tear down your toy shop today.
Go.
How you doing? This is Frosty Snowman, representing Civil Unrest for Mr. Santa. We're always giving Mr. Santa, always giving him the cold shoulder and putting him out in the doghouse. Never giving him the cookies and milk he wants. Now it's time for revenge. We're coming for you, Miss Santa. Burn her house down, kill all the reindeer.
This is G-Man from the Regulators, Mrs. Claus. Santa Claus is coming to town, biatch.
This is Graham from the Southwest Regulators. This is Claus, look out, we're going to eat the gingerbread house.
Yeah, this is Hollywood with Band of Brothers. I had a question for Mrs. Claus. Aren't the elves just a northern hillbilly breed of Oompa Loompas?
Joker, Southwest Regulators, Mrs. Claus, be barefoot and do your job.
Go.
Lito, Southwest Regulators, I will pwn you.
Hey, this is Mage from Southwest Regulators. Mrs. Claus, get back in the kitchen.
No.
Someone else's name. The little girls did it.
I know.
That's Mook, by the way.
Mook from Lockdown. Santa Claus, Miss Santa Claus, you know, we're just going to come and kick your cookie house down and coat you in icing and roll you around until you dry up that way and get to watch us.
I don't know what to say after that one, to be honest.
Get to watch us molest all of your little elves.
Wow. Hey, I'm on the elf side. You can't go there.
Oh, wait, wrong file.
It's time for Mr. Claus to get a divorce from that bitch, Mrs. Santa.
And your name and team.
Oh, yeah, and I'm Paladin from the Rakes.
I'm Michael Thompson Princess with Junkyard Dogs, and I want to take over that toy factory.
Go. Yeah, I'm Quentin Bourne with the Junkyard Dogs, and we're going to shave the elves bald and teach them to walk backwards.
Herb from Southwest Regulators.
Puduka, 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 swallow my load, bitch, swallow my load!
Thompson, Sniper Bait of the Junkyard Dogs. Mrs. Claus, I'm going to enroll you in Jenny Craig.
Hi, my name is Tessa Matter. I'm with the Junkyard Dogs, and I'm a photographer. And Mrs. Claus, your ass is going down.
Hi, this is Wolfie from the Southwest Regulators. Sorry, it's Mrs. Claus, but you're going down.
Justice on the Rags. Mrs. Claus, you're going down.
He thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep.
I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus underneath his big so snowy white.
Thank you for watching. For the full edited production of Mrs. Claus, visit us on the web at www.pblive.tv. Also catch us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Pacific, 10 p.m. Eastern for our live one-hour show.